Hi students, good morning. In this video we are going to study the reactions of arindisonium salt. Here arindisonium salt means Ar, N2 and X. That is here disonium. This is N2 is disonium. Ar means arin and this is a halide. So it is also called as arindisonium halide. Okay. Or arindisonium salt. In this video, we have discussed only the reactions involving displacement of this azo group. Okay. So the first reaction we are going to start, that is the most important reaction which gives the more yield of the aryl halide. Okay. Means aryl chloride, benzene chloride or chlorobenzene, bromobenzene, iodobenzene, okay. So, or cyanobenzene means cyano group is there, introduction of the cyano group, CN group is introduction on the benzene ring or aryl group, okay. So, the first and most important reaction that is called as the Sandner's reaction. Sandner's reaction, okay. So, in Sandner reaction, here, aryl disonium halide Ar(N2X) and the structure is just like this. Here Ar, then N, triple bond N, here positive and this X negative. Okay. And this N2, it is a aryl azo group. This is halide and this is aryl group. So in short it is written as, symbolically written as Ar(N2) and this is X. So, in Sandner reaction, when this aryl azonium halide reacts with here Cu plus, in this way, Cu plus CuCl or CuCl plus HCl. Then, what is the reaction? This N2 azo group, it gets evolved. Ar combined with this Cl to form here ArCl plus this X combined with Cu to form CuX and this evolution of N2 gas. Okay. Then if Ar(N2X) it is heated with CuBr plus HBr. Then, here again, this Ar combined with Br to form here ArBr. This is bromobenzene. Okay. And then, this X combined with this Cu and evolution of N2 gas. Okay. Then, here when Ar(N2X) on reaction with here CuCn plus KCl. Okay. Now, when this reaction, the Ar combined with this Cl to form ArCl, cyano or nitrile group on this arene group. Okay. So, ArCl plus evolution of N2. Okay. So, this is the Sandner reaction. Means here a diazonium, aryl diazonium halide gets converted into chlorobenzene, then bromobenzene and cyanobenzene. Okay, from this diazonium salt. So the question is that here how bromobenzene, chlorobenzene or cyanobenzene obtained from corresponding or any aryl diazonium halide. Okay, this is all about the Sandner reaction. Then after Sandner reaction, here next one that is called as the Guttermann reaction. Now, in the Guttermann reaction, instead of CuCl, CuBr or CuCn, copper powder is used. Okay, the mechanism is same. Here again, Guttermann reaction. In Guttermann reaction again, Ar, N2 and X. Okay. Here it heated with the copper powder with here HCl, then Ar combined with Cl to form here ArCl means chloro benzene with evolution of N2. Okay. Again ArN2X again heated with copper powder plus HBr. Now here Ar combined with Br to form here ArBr means bromo benzene with again evolution of nitrogen gas. Means here arena chloride bromide obtained from given diazonium salt, arene diazonium salt. Okay, this is the Gutterman reaction. Next one, that is iodo formation. Means iodo arene formation. Okay, so here iodo arene formation. In iodo arene formation, here Ar N2X means this the arene diazonium salt is treated with potassium iodide. Okay, now this Ar combined with I to form here ARI, it is called as the iodo arene, plus this N2 plus K combined with X to form KX. Okay, so here for example now here M, here M triple bond M plus Cl. This is benzene diazonium chloride plus Kr giving you. Now this Cl combined with K to form here Kr. Then N2, this is diazonium to form N2 gas. And remaining I combined here to form here iodo benzene. Iodo benzene, that is iodo arene. Okay, so this is the iodo arene formation. Next one, that is mild reduction. Mild reduction of this arene to form the given arene or benzene. Okay, for example here Ar means this is mild reduction. Mild reduction. In mild reduction, either phosphorus acid or here alcohol, ethyl alcohol, by using that mild reducing agent. So here Ar, then N2 and X. It reacts with here H3PO2 and H2O. Okay. Now here Ar combined with this HOH, this H to form here ARH. This is corresponding arene or it is benzene plus. Now here N2, evolution of N2 plus here H combined with X to form HX. And this will combine here to form H3PO3. Okay. Here ARH, N2 evolve, X combined with H and O combined here to form H3PO3. For example here N triple bond N positive Cl negative means benzene diazonium chloride plus H3PO2 plus HOH giving you this benzene combined with H to form here phenyl group combined with H to form benzene. Then N2, then H combined with this Cl and O combined with this to form here H3PO3. Okay, this is the mild reduction. Again, another mild reduction, that is Ar N2X plus here CH3CH2OH, that is ethyl alcohol. Now, one H combined here to form here ARH. Okay. Then, to form here N2 plus CH3CH. Okay. Means this benzene is obtained by mild reduction of this diazonium arene halide with ethyl alcohol. Okay. Next one, that is phenol formation. Phenol formation. Here reactions involving displacement of azote, and in this, this is phenol formation. When again here benzene, then and triple bond and positive Cl negative reacts with water at 283 Kelvin. Here N2 gets displaced, OH combine here to form here benzene and OH, that is phenol. Okay, plus H combine with Cl, HCl, and plus N2 gas. This is phenol formation from again arene diazonium chloride or benzene diazonium chloride. Okay, next one, after phenol formation, then action of this arene diazonium salt with fluoboric acid. This is fluoboric acid. Fluoboric acid, that is HBF4. Okay. Now fluoboric acid here Ar, N2 and Cl or X plus HBF4. Now this X combined with H to form here minus HX, and it can be written as Ar here N2 and BF4. Okay, so this is the salt, fluoboric salt, arene diazonium fluoboric salt. Then after that here two type of reaction is carried out. If it is decomposed or heated, simply heated, then it gives Ar with F to form here ArF, means here fluorobenzene plus BF3 plus N2. Okay, and when it is reacts with NaNO2, NaNO2 plus here reacts with copper powder plus Cu powder plus NaNO2. Okay, now here Ar combined with this NO to form ArNO2, means nitrobenzene. Okay, plus here N2 with the evolution of nitrogen gas, and plus BF3 plus NaF. Okay, so here nitrobenzene or nitroarene is obtained from this by action of HBF4 and after that NaNO2, and if it is simply decomposed to form here fluorobenzene or fluoroarene. Okay, so here in this video we discuss the Salmiers reaction, second one Guterman reaction, third one, that is iodoarene formation, fourth one mild reduction, phenol formation, and last one, that is action of fluoboric acid. Okay, so students, after watching this video, attempt the following questions. First, bromobenzene, chlorobenzene obtained from benzene diazonium chloride by Guterman and Salmiers reaction. Salmiers reaction. Okay. Two for Guterman reaction, two for Salmiers reaction. Means there are the four reactions. First, second, how is iodobenzene obtained from benzene diazonium chloride third one, how is chlorobenzene, comma, nitrobenzene, comma, phenol obtained from again benzene diazonium chloride. Okay, and now fourth one, here complete the following reaction. Complete the following. Here AR N2 Cl, here phenol, here nitrobenzene, here fluorobenzene, and here bromobenzene. Here A, then B, C and D. By which process these are obtained from AR N2 Cl. Okay.